Basically, I think team manager is not a is only a position that is being given in Asian football only. In Europe, it is not there. It is only in Asian football. Other places, no.
Praveen sir was like, my president was like, nobody is going anywhere. He is going to stay here. You are also going to stay here. So that's it. That's how I reached Kokulam.
My wife was one of the biggest reasons that I thought I should take kind of a risky jump into this.
Well, coming to the best part of this club that has, they have achieved, Durand Cup, winning the Durand Cup, and you all three witnessed it live. I'm sure it's something that you're hold it very close to your hearts, because I think every Kerala football fan does, because a club from Kerala was winning that prestigious trophy for a very, very long time. So starting with you, I'll pass the mic on, I'll start with you. How was the whole journey like and how was the experience for you?
So we went early to Kolkata. I think Richard knows we had a problem with kids for the first game. There was a problem with the flights. Flights couldn't. There was an issue with the flights, so our kids didn't come. So that day morning we had to run to and make some prints on the jersey, and all the players were waiting till -90. We have to submit the kids, the match commissioner gave us opportunity till -20, and JC came after they finished practicing, and that was around, I think in 10 minutes they were everything changed, JC and went inside. But we won the first match, then we started believing, the next match also we win, and the last match we win. Then we have a group there, everybody started saying we have a chance, we are winning this. Like everywhere, then we also players also started believing it. It's okay, we can win. And then it was, then we also, what we did after the semis, we had a little time. Sorry, after the last match, we had a time. So we went, Kolkata League was happening. Every East Bengal match, I will go for one, the coach will go for another. And like that, we watched East Bengal's games, Mohun Bagan's games. And there was a lot of motivation. These guys were telling from here that, this will happen, this is happening, Durand Cup is ours, Durand Cup is ours. I think some was even saying we should actually have a bus parade if we win. Before this, I don't really remember exactly who it was, but somebody was saying that. Then when we won the semis was, we scored at, it was like a dream actually, because till 93rd minute, I think 92nd minute, we were not, then the big, I think Justin passed the ball and Mehtab, Henry just trap it and bring, and Mehtab was a former player of us, he told us before the game, Mehtab clearly told us, you guys, I am going to defeat you guys, like that. Mehtab is a very strong, and he pulled Henry in the injury time, and we got a penalty and Marcus converted it, and then it was a different story. Then we had the momentum then, and right after that game, my president, he was so he was very much confident that we are winning, and he told me that moment, ask everybody where they need the ticket from and block the rooms for them. Then I think everybody came. I think Unni was not ready to come. Unni said, I have work to finish here. I said, Unni, this is not going to happen again. This is not going to happen again. If you come, you can come. This is not going to happen again. The other thing, I think you had a TW3 test. No, licensing thing. Then you got an email next day that licensing got shifted. Then everybody got tickets already. Then some others were not, yes. Yeah. So then Unni also came. Then many people were supposed to come. Then that final again is something which we knew that we will win, because Mohun Bagan was very slow in many things which we suspected earlier, and we studied about that very well. And we knew what if we go all out, we can do that, all these things, and players were also confident about it. I think there was a very good momentum in the dressing room. That energy was there. The Kolkata people were loving us, because they like us. In many of, basically we have beaten Mohun Bagan there, East Bengal, we have had a very good winning moment with East Bengal here. So Kolkata people knows us. So all these things helped. The media was covering us so much. I think Kevin was doing a lot of work from here, arranging a photographer all the way for every training and matches from here. All these things. So that momentum was there. Everything came together for us. And our coach Fernando, he has a luck for cups. He will win cups. He knows what to do to win cup. I mean, win a trophy, you need to have an aura for that, and he has that. So, I mean, we win very comfortably. I guess in the last 10-15 minutes, it was a little threatening for us because they were coming all out while we were. They scored the first goal. So, but then I guess there was crowd the crowd applauded us after the game. The Mohun Bagan crowd applauded us. I still remember who only couldn't come through the to the fence. And, even the army guy said, but only couldn't come through the other way also. Then later we got him in. All these things, it was very much, let's say that I had actually taken one silver medal also. There was one extra with to given to Mohun Bagan. I had taken that also just to keep with me. That's all. I mean, that's the special of winning it, because Duran Cup is something I had always. I have fighted with my friends, classmates, and all in plus two that time that Indian football can grow. Right. That time I told Duran Cup is the third biggest in world and first in Asia. I'm not sure whether that is correct information, but that's what I read somewhere, and I used to boast about it. So winning that is something very special, I think, for everybody in the club. I mean, that was a boost for us, for everybody, especially the people who work behind it.
Richard, now I think we got one more list of things that team managers do. They talk a lot, so.
So I have to.
Yeah, so
that is the way he manages.
No, I mean, that's like the biggest trophy that we have ever won, right?
Yeah,
so
yeah.
He has to.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Richard,
no one will beat Siju, huh?
Yeah. Richard, your experience.
Duran Cup?
Yeah.
Duran Cup, obviously that is the best ever trophy that we have won. Because especially, like you said, there was so much coverage about the cup. But what these guys don't know is the reason President asked him to book the tickets is because I asked for tickets.
I didn't know that.
So as soon as we finished the semi-finals, we won the semi-finals, I sent him a message, we are going to win the finals and I want to be there. I want everyone, only me, Kevin were there in the office that day. So we were watching the game from here. So as soon as the game finished, I sent him a message that we need tickets for only me and Kevin. We have to go watch the game. Then he contacted him, asked anyone if he wants to come. Then that is how we ended up there. And like I said, as soon as the semi-final finishes, we all knew that this cup is ours and we are going to be there to celebrate. And the fence story again, I don't know how I got into the field, but I managed to get into Salt Lake through the security of Salt Lake. I'm really sorry for that, but it was a nice moment.
Army officers, don't worry.
Yeah, sorry, army. Yeah, sorry to all the army security. So anyway, I got into the field and we celebrated so much. There were some iconic photos. Like, this is the best ever that we have done for the club. Like you said, behind the scenes, that is one of our best efforts, because we had a lot of problems, jerseys and all those things, but eventually we managed to pull everything together and win the trophy. So that is it. Yeah.
Your experience, please, because you just joined the club and
so,
like you said that you've watched the Papuchins and the IMF,
yeah,
Jokal and Shane. So Duran Cup has history and you've been following football very closely.
Personally, I would say, I mean, like, Duran Cup did not start, or rather our decision to field our team in Duran Cup, because we were, after the last season, we were all expecting a slow transition into the new season, and we got information from our president that we need to assemble teams so fast. And considering that we had to set up new house, players are coming, all these things, it was a nightmare. And then the biggest nightmare of all happened, the jersey fiasco. That morning, the match day morning, almost everyone in the in the club got an earful from the president. He took some time, he rested for a while to get back with much vigor on all of us in the morning. Everyone got bashed up. Somehow things fell in place. And for me, always been in awe about Calcutta football. Whatever you say, I think that is the place for Indian football. And what personally Durant gave me was a chance to watch a team. And that happened to be Gokulam Kerala FC playing a match against one of the biggies in Calcutta football. And that atmosphere of 60,000 people and very passionate fans, really getting behind the team, and still we won that match. And that's a personal high point. I always keep telling whoever I meet, I have some footballing memories that has been etched forever in my mind. One is the Bangalore FC Johar match, where they went into the semi-final match that happened in Bangalore. I happened to be there and I could watch that. And that is one of the biggest nights ever, footballing nights that have ever happened. And then this is, I don't know which one is the biggest, but this is certainly up there. That night. And even though that whole day did not go accordingly or planned manner, but I somehow reached inside and I could see the goals. And we lifting the cup was it's right up there. One of the biggest moments ever, probably as a football fan and somebody who eventually got involved in football. It has to be one of the best moments.
Of all the clubs in India, this is probably the best place to work, and especially because you work for a person who is very passionate about football and a nice person as well. Then in terms of future, next 2 years, because of the roadmap that they have given us, in the next 2 years we want to win the I-League and possibly enter into ISL if everything is in the right place.